Sand Stadium, cultural hub of our undersea art community, home of quality music from Bikini Bottom's finest performers. And also, these guys. It's good to know if there's any trouble, the audience is safe tonight. For amongst them are Bikini Bottom's finest crime fighters. And also, these guys.
Barnacle Boy. Barnacle Boy.
Oh, what is it now? I'm trying to watch.
Who's winning?
What do you... Oh, look. I told you, it's a musical performance, not a football game.
Ah, you're only saying that because your team's losing.
Oh, no, I... geez.
Who scored?
My big moment is a maestro. Stay cool, SpongeBob. They're all watching you.
Ow!
Yeah. Here's the whale pants. 1, 2, 3, 4.
That quarterback is showing real promise this season.
Did you find the hot dogs chewy this evening, Barnacle Boy?
That wasn't a hot dog. It was the arm of the chair, you old coot.
I thought it was a bit stale and hard to lift. Phew. I probably shouldn't have eaten all that cheesecake either.
Maybe they're all getting up to dance.
Oh, what have you done this time, Mermaid Man?
Oh, look! It's Mermaid Man! He's gone mad and destroyed the Sand Stadium! Someone call the police! Mermaid Man must have gone evil!
Evil!
Oh, jeez. Come on, Mermaid Man. We better get to the bottom of this disappearance before we're arrested.
I hope the merchandise stand hasn't sold out of those big foam hands. I love those things.
Ow!
Ooh, sorry, Barnacle Boy. I must be in the passenger seat.
Remind me again why we made the invisible boatmobile invisible.
That rock hasn't moved for a while, and that seaweed is swaying a little too quickly. That coral looks awfully...
Officers, be on the lookout for Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy in their invisible boatmobile. They are believed to be old and dangerous.
Officer SpongeBob, understand? Over!
Officer, have you seen Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy?
Wow. My heroes.
That sounded like the invisible boatmobile. Was that them?
Steven! Roger!
Apprehend them at once!
I am on it. I'm ready! I'm ready! I'm ready!
Hey, I didn't know we had a radio.
I'm ready! I'm ready!
Sing along, Barnacle Boy. I love this song.
Not a song, you twit. It's a police siren, Barnacles. We're trying to solve the disappearing building mystery, and we can't do that if we're arrested.
I'm sorry, I was thinking about cabbage. You were saying?
Floor it!
Barnacle Boy, I know a shortcut that you can use. Hold on!
Meow.
Request update on the chase, officer.
Want to succeed? Having trouble. Oh, there they are.
Mermaid Man?
Not now, son. I'm trying to concentrate on all these heaps, twists, and turns.
Mermaid Man?
They'll never catch us now. They couldn't keep up with the boatmobile.
I'm bringing them in, sir. They have arrested Mermaid Man for my crimes. Which doesn't sound fair, really, but I am a supervillain, and that is what we do. So I guess I shall go do more villainous-type stuff.
Newsflash! It is
believe that the masterminds behind the disappearance of Sand Stadium are none other than Bikini Bottom heroes Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy. When questioned, the older hero had this to say. Is that a microphone? Is it time for pudding? Do these pants feel damp to you? The ex-heroes are now doing time in Bikini Bottom Jail. We will keep you updated with further updates.
Now let's go over it again. Are you sure you didn't hit the building obliteration button when you were fooling around with your utility belt?
I'm sure of it, Barnacle Boy. I was full of cheesecake. I reached down to loosen my belt, and I pressed this button by accident.
Oh, jeez. I sure wish you'd stop fiddling with that thing. You make me nervous.
Nothing to be afraid of, Barnacle Boy. It's just my chin cam. Looky. Such a handsome chin. And here's the picture I took at the Sand Stadium right before it vanished.
Well, that proves it wasn't you that caused the mess. This time, at least.
You want to hear about mess? We had an inmate. Messy Messerson was his name, I think. Yeah, but we called him Stanley. And I think Stanley had a pony and...
yeah, thanks. Somehow I don't think this is the work of someone called Stanley.
No, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Messy Messerson likes to make a mess. The Sand Stadium vanished too cleanly.
Man Ray!
Oh, our second most arch nemesis.
That's right, Super Zero. It's me!
What are you in for?
I got caught jaywalking. Could you believe it?
You think that's bad? I got caught for having bad breath in a public place.
A dirty bubble!
Our number one arch nemesis.
Oh, let's not go through that again.
Spoil sport.
Now let's talk about the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. The monster who killed the butler could be in this very room.
Monster?
Hey, maybe the sneaky hermit took the stadium.
The sneaky hermit? Of course! This crime shows all the signs that have been present throughout the hermit's criminal career.
What sign? What does the sneaky hermit do?
I think it would be fair to say that the sneaky hermit steals buildings.
Fine observation, my villainous companion. Now, if everyone will excuse us, this sudden freedom has renewed my eagerness for villainy. Come, Dirty Bubble.
Ooh, let's start with jaywalking. They couldn't possibly catch us twice.
We should probably catch those two, you know.
All in good time, Barnacle Boy. All in good time. First, I think we've got a hermit to catch. We'll start with the beach, because hermits love the beach. To the invisible boatmobile. Away!
I guess I'll have to go back to my job straightening paper clips if they'll...
Newsflash! Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy have been cleared of suspicion in the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. Authorities are now on the lookout for a crab called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.